My mother comes from that school of you're a good soldier no matter what. You work, you do your job. And she was a pro, and she still is a pro. And she, you know, she made the transition from being a movie star to doing television with taking the role as Mrs. Partridge. And she did that because she really wanted to raise her kids and be home.